To be able to configure the sensor parameters connected to OmniLog, it is necessary that OmniLog is set in configuration. Once in configuration, select the Channels configuration menu and then the menu for the channels you want to configure. Locals in our example. However, this procedure is common to all the OmniLog channel types. Entering through the Edit button in the channel configuration, it will be necessary to select a type of conversion between linear and polynomial and configure its parameters. The Auto Zero item will be enabled. Once the conversion has been configured, it will be possible to check the Auto Zero item. Once the changes are completed, press Save Changes to save the settings. The same thing can be done on all channels for which you want to set a zero reading. In this video, for example, the zero measurement is also set on the second local channel. Once all the channels have been configured, it will be necessary to select Data Monitor and then Measure from the left menu. The Zero Reading button will now be active on this page. Pressing on this button, an acquisition will be performed and the acquired value will be automatically set as zero reading in the sensor configuration pages. In fact, entering the sensors for which a zero measurement has been recorded, the field will now be filled with the value just acquired.